It's Sunday, everybody. You better get ready.
Hey, what's up, you guys?
All right. So here's what happened. First, I got a theme song. You heard this earlier. And second, so it's Lazy Sunday. So I answer questions you want me to answer, or I answer them or Google them. Because I'm so happy New Year's, everybody. I told you like that like three times in one of my vlogs. So to kick it off, I'm going to answer some New Year's questions. Now, here's what happened. I was recording on my phone, like this, you know, what's up, everybody? And I emailed them, so because on the iMovie. On this phone, it's not updated, so it doesn't have all the different kind of not animations, audios and stuff, so I couldn't do that. So that was sad. So I emailed them to my iPad, but it wouldn't go on my iPhone. Poor oral video, but that's okay. I'll just re-record it on here. So it says reflection questions on 2008. This is 2014 people. So I'm gonna change the questions when it says, oh, when is your word described 2008? And I'll say, oh, I say 2013. So let's get these started, shall we? First question. What is the single best thing that happened this past year? I think when there's so much things. Oh, either when Birdline came out or Fast Forward on my tournament. No, Fast Forward. Fast Forward was amazing. It was so fun. I loved it. I had my crew behind me. When you go to parties, I'm gonna give you one tip. When you go to party, you can't be walking up there. You gotta be like Malcolm or walk up to the club, like what kind of big what? You gotta walk up to the club or walk up to Fast Forward, like what up? I got my big crew. You gotta have somebody with you. Can't be all alone, looking like an ant. You gotta be strong, with strong army behind you, backing you up. So that's what I like. Number two. Oh, whatever. What was the single most challenging thing that happened? I had pneumonia, I think, twice. No. Yeah, once this year. Yeah, every like year I had like pneumonia. Not every year, just like this past 2 years I had pneumonia. So that was hard. That was challenging because it was in spring break. So imagine that. So we was going to Sky something, and I was trying to have fun. I had to take all this medicine before I went, and I was like, all right, I'm gonna have fun. Just because I had pneumonia doesn't mean I can't have fun. I thought wrong. I was on the little bouncy things. Man, I couldn't breathe for my life. I couldn't breathe at all. And I'm like, it's still kind of, I have to my husband, but whatever. Alright, I'm back. Okay. So yeah, I didn't have a good time in spring break, basically. Question number three. We're gonna do 10 of these because there's like 20 questions. I'm gonna do 10 of them. Question three. Stop it. What was an unexpected joy this past year? Christmas. My dad was a little bit skeptical because we didn't have that much money to go to Canada. I know what you're thinking. No, not Trinidad, Canada, but Trinidad, Texas. It's like 3 hours away from there. And he was like, I don't know what we're going to do for Thanksgiving or Christmas. And so he finally got the money, and we finally went to there, and it was so fun. I didn't meet new people, I just got along with so much more people. Question of our, what was an unexpected obstacle? When we moved into an apartment,
Now, my mom kind of made a mistake. I'm not going to tell you because, you know, it's my mom's business. But let's just say she made a mistake. And so now, from a two-story house, big building, everything, to a smaller. But don't worry, we'll get a new house, hopefully. We're just aiming for an apartment for now until we get back on our feet, basically. Number five, pick three words you would subscribe. Describe 2013. I will subscribe. Dang it. Sorry. Thinking YouTube. I would describe 2013 was musical. No. I would say either this. Yeah, the musical, because there was a lot of stuff that was out. Yeah, like the Harlem Shake or what else? YouTube related, basically, because all that stuff, like Blurred Lines and What Does the Fox Say and the Harlem Shake, basically they came from YouTube. Like, they originated from YouTube. So anyways, yeah. Six, pick three words you would spouse would use to describe. Don't ask them, just based how would you think your spouse sees you. I can't answer this one because I don't know what that means. Then comment below, what do you think a spouse means? Question of the day. That ain't the question of the day. Alright, 8. What were the best books you read this year? The best books, I'm going to name 2. 1, Smile. 2, Drama. Because those are 2 series. So Smile is the first one, and then Drama is the second one. It's so good, you should check it out. Number 9 is, what is my most valuable relationship? It's saying, to whom were your most valuable relationship? Don't learn Bible on me, you understand that? My best relationship was not like a really relationship, but like a friendship relationship, was 5th grade, and I had my friend Jace and my friend Viviana. We was like the 3 best friends. We would sit together at lunch. We would play together. Well, not really. Just me and Viviana play together at recess. We would, when it's like, you know, 5th grade is really loud. Everybody sits in the thing. We would all sit together and literally we would save spots for each other. We'd be like, come sit Jace right here, or come sit, this is for my 2 friends, or this is for my 2 friends. And people made fun of Jace a lot because he had 2 girl, not like girlfriends, but like female friends. And so, me and Vivian were strong. We was like, you know what, don't listen to them, all right? So I'm glad we're still best friends. We're still really good best friends. What is your personal change from January to December in this past year? Personal change. My hair did grow. I got a lot. My face got cleared up a little bit. I don't know if you can see that, but my face cleared up a little bit. It was really good. And that's about it. In question of the day is, enjoy this music while I get a question of the day. No, got one. I'm back. All right, 5 points to see who knows that song really well. All right, create a phrase or statement that describes you. 2018 for you. So basically, if you was 2013, but you know what I mean, right? So 2013, last year, describe who you were and what you were and how are you gonna change and all that stuff. So that's the question of the day. No, you know, like, that's a too bit of a, what is the biggest thing you learned the past year? Biggest thing you learned. Bam. That's it. So that is it, guys. Make sure you like, favorite this, show it to the world, and I will see you guys later. Bye.